What up, viewers?
Welcome to part two of the vlog.
Welcome to picture day. It's a new day for Gabrielle and
Eagles. What the? I thought you were sick. No.
You were wearing a mask on practice.
Yeah, I know.
I'm not sick.
You were literally coughing as we were walking out.
This is culture.
Dog, I've been dying.
Well, everybody,
he didn't want to be sick.
Keep the haircut.
Yes, sir.
He's been sacrificing
$45.
He's been sacrificing his health just for peak performance in this game.
Never again.
Did Barbara get you right?
Tell up to the queef.
The what? You know what that is, bro?
That's what he said.
Do you know what a queef is?
Yeah.
What is it?
What is? Explain to the viewers what it is.
I don't know what it is. Bro. Don't leave that in.
And one.
We should add a new segment. The worst player of the game.
Should we start the worst player of the game?
That should be someone else.
Too far.
Jordan.
That
should just be
Jane
every game.
It would just be Alex. Yeah. That's
I'll do a low light.
Like, pan over. You do a low light of Alex?
Yeah.
Alex low lights.
He double caked up on top of him.
Should I lay on top of him?
Definitely lay on top of him.
That's a good idea. He ruined it. It's ruined.
You're the guy that gives me my quadruple doubles, alright? I better see you next game.
You'll see it.
Yo, what should my pose be? My individual pose, man.
I don't know. It's up to you.
I'll just say,
like, don't scream, though. You look stupid screaming.
How does that look?
That's gonna be my post today.
I did this one last year.
My name's Nathan, senior, number 3, and this is Gabrielino Basketball.
Hey, Maddie, get this!
Yo!
Hey!
Okay.
I was not expecting
that. Can we get your highlight?
Pan down that way. These fake ass bitches think they taller than me, bro. Look at them. Look at them, bro. Look at how stupid they look, bro.
Look over here.
I'm 6'6".
I should be up there, too.
I'm 6'6". I'm 6'6".
6'6"?
Yeah, Chad's like 5'9".
I'm like 5'2", but with my money, I'm like 6'2", bro. Like,
I think
I lost my
word.
I can't even scream. I can't even scream.
Why is Trent wearing a mask
right
now?
He's
sick.
I'm feeling a little under the weather.
You feel me? With the
photo?
Photo for me! I want to be down here.
I don't belong here.
We're discriminating.
Yo, me and Trent are not even.
No.
Yeah.
What's up? You know, picture day today. We're doing individual.
Hey, let me borrow that.
Actually, never mind. All right, my pose.
It's gonna look like that. Underclassmen, you see all the seniors over there.
What do you mean by this one?
Oh, see, it's so.
What? Oh, I'm not Spider-Man.
Trying to get more screen time, so I've just been hovering on Maddie. I think it's been working. I guess we'll see. Vlog part 2, let me know.
I'm a new character in here. You know, I was not part of the last one, but here I am.
The Wilson is crooked spinning, and at the bottom of the juice, see how it's sticking out? Let it come out. Make sure it's straight on the bottom. Yeah.
I got that
right!
Alright,
hey, first one.
Trent. Anything to say?
Follow me on Instagram. Trent Chim, no caps, no spaces.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know what to pose like. What do I do?
I think I should just, like, become a male stripper.
What?
I am the one-time Jordan Hill player of the game. I'm proud of that.
Yeah, bro.
I got a fat donut right now.
Seth, though.
But guess what?
He's going to get it. He's going to get it.
But guess what? Guess what?
I'm going to do the worst play of the segment. You feel me?
I mean,
the worst player of the segment is already there.
We should have Jordan Hill player of the game, and then Nathan.
Bro, you and Drew
came
like
out of the
rec,
bro.
At the same time.
Because
we
were
peeing. No.
We were peeing. It makes sense, guys.
When do you ever see two men go into a one-person bathroom?
Yeah, I did it with like 10 people.
What up, viewers? It's time for everyone's favorite segment of the vlog. The Jordan Hill player of the photo shoot. Wow. Today, everyone did really well. I'm proud of everyone except for Alex. His wasn't good. Today, I'm gonna have to give it to Seth. Look at him.
Show.
Look at that man. He took the hardest pictures. He did the same pose as Alex,
but his were so much better. So much. And Alex, I know you're watching this. Do better, please. Thank you, I'm out.
It's a beautiful day. What's up, viewers? What? Film this.
And can we get one?
Cut that.
I would like to advocate for ball rights for us bench players.
No, we need underclassmen rights.
Privileged elites hogging the balls, and we get like two.
It's not my fault, bro.
Why are seniors older than seniors?
Okay, everybody's saying I only have the same dance, so I got a new one.
Jungle Beats, holla at me.
Oh lord.
Okay,
how was that? Did you like that?
Eat your booty, I'm a Bobby Smurda. I see that booty twirl, then it drop, niggas. Don't test me, I'ma give you top, niggas.
Okay, hey, cut that.
Check this one out.
Now from the top, come over here. I'll show y'all the team restroom real quick.
What though?
Jordan.
Mine's on the right side.
This one's Jordan right here. Alright, you walk in here. Look, bro. Look how bootleg. Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh,
that's nasty, bro. Damn.
Okay, let's get the live reaction, no clickbait, bro. No clickbait. This one? Yeah, that one.
No clickbait, that was horrible.
No clickbait, that was bad. Hey, that's bad. That's like fresh butthole, bro.
So. Hey, you wanna watch me jump?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright. We all got
you. He's gonna kill Kyle out there.
Viewers, you did me dirty with the edit last time. I don't know why you did that, so I'm confident.
We rejected by Anthony David.
Alright, Little Darren.
So
Little Darren?
Alright, so this is how it's gonna go. You're gonna little scratch on my leg. You're like, you gotta stay in there.
Oh.
Mr. Mace.
South Omani, put at the end of the vlog after the game. Nate, hit a corner three. Because Mike's going to hit me. Wow. A solid 8 out of 10 canvas, I must not lie.
Hey, everybody wants to be the potatoes, but no one wants to mash. Just remember that, guys. Apply it to your life in any way you want.
Dude, we should have a different
segment. That's off the dome. Everyone wants to be the potatoes, but no one wants to mash.
It's just for the memory.
Hey,
these are the ones that we love. The Adam Levine is done. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories. I hate that song, bro.
Jordan.
The lyrics of that would, those would not be the lyrics of the day.
Alright, what's the lyrics of the day?
Who's bosses?
Maddie.
Yo. Okay, actually don't put that in the vlog though.
Put it in the vlog.
Here's to the ones that we love.
it's good. You guys don't see the vision. Yo, film that dude, bro. What was he doing?
Oh, Kyle.
Hey!
Dude, it's always up to in the last vlog, too.
Hey, what's our theme for the vlog rally? Are you still doing that?
I think we're gonna do wife beaters.
What?
Jaden
and a
wife beater
would
be crazy.
Jeez, it's been a wife
beater. That'd be like toilet paper wrapped around a stick, bro.
Dude, I'm not that small. Wait, what?
Dude, shut up. Insert SpongeBob meme.
Do you guys wish you was as big as me? No, wait, aren't wife beaters like not allowed though?
I don't know.
My backpack disappeared.
What should we do, guys?
You should.
Viewers, comment down below. What
it's not gonna come out.
Okay.
It's not gonna come out by then.
Anyone should see that?
What's up, viewers? Post game.
Let me explain.
Light little dub. Low key, I hit two dunks in game. Crowd went wild. I think I scored like 46 points. That was low light. You know, that's me.
And
talk about the manifestation though earlier.
So that's I say I'm casting my mana. Sometimes I call it a
All right, guys. What up, viewers? We just whooped, absolutely whooped Amani.
And it's time for everyone's favorite segment of the vlog, the Jordan Hump player of the game.
Today, I think I'm gonna have two or three.
Three?
I'm gonna have three.
Wow.
First one.
This man scored 22 points, but he's like the third. He's like third place. He's like third place. He's like third place.
This guy got all the assists though, like fast break.
I know. That's why he's third. He's third place.
I got 46.
Second place. Yeah. He did something cool. I forgot, but it's probably cool.
And first place, me, bro. Me. I mean, I only have 14 points, which isn't like that much. Like, it's not my like, season high. But I mean, I had like 11 in the first quarter. But then, like, you know, then we started winning by a lot, and then pushed me out, and then I missed a couple threes, and I didn't get to play anymore. But
all right, we are going.
Me, bro. Me. And who is this?
Ew.
Oh, this it's Mike.
Coach called the play for him to get a wide open three pointer, and he blew it.
He blew it. Okay, oh, you can't make them all. You can't make them all, guys. I don't know what he's talking about.
You can't make them all.
Are we doing the worst play of the segment, too?
Oh, yeah. Let's do the Nathan.
All right.
The Nathan Cam worst player segment of the game, all right? Or whatever it used to be.
Whatever it is. I'm going to also have to give it to Mike. Because this fool thought he was so cool. Mid-game, blew a layup because he thought he could dunk.
How many layups did he blow today?
He blew two.
I thought it was three.
He thought he could dunk it. Plank.
Right here.
Plank.
Zoom in on the rim. Right here.
He really thought he could dunk.
He really thought he could dunk.
Boom. And then coach was like,
he does it one time at practice and he thinks he could come out here and do it in game, bro.
He's dunking in the small gym.
Had to when Alex almost slipped right here. What? Right here. That did not happen.
You hit the...
Oh, and make sure you show that nasty Hezzy number 2 did on him, bro. Yeah. That guy was like...
Bro.
He was like already there. He's still like...
And the 1,000-yard death stare.
He did the shower stare in game, bro. I've never seen it before.
Bro, like, this is like my 20th one of the day. I love sucking on things.
We're not gonna talk about Paige Beauty right now. I say right
foot creep. Don't put that in.
What? He greeted. Look around, stay low,
make sure they don't see. Get some bail. Also, another thing, I checkmated this one twice in the bus. I checkmated him.
I own you, bro.
Whoa.
He said he owns him.
Censor that, bro.
You own him? Are we going back to the 1700s?
Can you see by the dawn's early light? Oh, so proud we will have the twilight's last gleaming. Who's the
wait.
Finish it. Finish
it. What's the rest of the song? I forgot.
And guys,
wait, what? Those are not the lyrics, are they?
I don't think that's a... I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
George Washington, I'm sorry.
I did not know the national anthem.
Hey, should I give a little segment to the people in the back of us?
No?
Yeah. Pan to the back real quick, you know. The awesome cheerleaders for cheering us on. That's the one time they get in the vlog.
That's the one time they get a chance to be in the vlog.
This is per my request. We're in the vlog.
Three guys in one man.
Whoa.
Wait, pause.
Alright, yo, I'll spit in for the vlog real quick.
Yeah.
I'm in there and I finished real quick.
Oh! Who said that?
Isn't this easy? You got a smile that can light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You better lay down. And what you doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers. She's tear gapping and I'm on the bleachers. Even at the day when you wake up and find out what you're looking for has been here the whole time.
It smells like scum.
Who understands you've been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me.
Today it's Marshall senior night and we're actually gonna destroy them on their senior night. It's gonna be litty. Make sure to stay tuned.
So
subscribe. Press the like.
Press the
okay.
Button.
Okay.
He said press the like button.
This was for Toby and Gigi. I miss them every day. Okay, yeah,
I saw that.
Oh, you need
Damn.
I actually never liked Kobe. I think he's a bog. He's one of my least favorite basketball players ever. So, GG is alright. So let's begin. What's up, viewers? Today we play Marshall Fundamental College Preparatory in Pasadena, California. It's their senior night, which makes me a little bit nervous. You know, it's going to be good energy. But I'm confident in these fine young men. The fine young men of Gabrielino High School, I think we're gonna be able to get it done. We're gonna head into ovarian cancer night. Strong.
I hate Marshall, bro.
The last time we were at Marshall last year, we were down by three with like 4 seconds left.
I heard Trent
shot a corner three and he got fouled, but the way he got fouled was they like blocked him, but the hand kept going and like hit him in the face like that. Looks like a, ugh. And he sunk the free throws, and we won an OT. And then, Brandon Chai. For those of you guys who don't know, the greatest quarterback in Gabrielino history. Was talking trash to the cheerleaders, and coach was so pissed, we had to run on the field the next practice.
Like, what about that? What about that?
I don't know what he was doing, but we had to bring the runners. So a lot of good memories at Marshall. So we had to do this. Not good.
Do you remember that?
This dude was hurt, bro.
Weren't you hurt?
Yeah, I was hurt.
This dude was hurt.
No, I was genuinely.
This dude was hurt.
Injured.
Bro hurt his wrist and couldn't run.
It was my shoulder.
Couldn't run.
Couldn't run with my shoulder. No, couldn't you know run. What? You need your shoulder.
Dude, you could have just went like this.
No. See, that's not good for me. It's bad. It's bad habits.
It's not bad habits.
It's a horrible habit.
Oh, and then. Brandon Chack with the team after.
No, he didn't even run.
No, he didn't. He had the balls to run first, and then
the first
yeah. That, so at least he quit. Well, that's not a good, you know.
You think Chai said this?
Nah.
Fuck Chai.
Trent, you got anything to say?
How's my hair, bro?
You look messy.
Shut up. Add me on Snapchat. Trent.ts.
Don't do that shit.
No cap.
Don't do that shit, he's ugly.
Jesus, bro!
Bro, what the? Whoa. Don't do that shit, he's ugly.
Wait, Maddie, we have to do our segment, but I'm gonna raise up Chubb
Suit. We can do it later.
I'm gonna raise up Chubb Suit.
Come on, bro. Yep. So, if y'all don't know, we're doing a Chinese dance, a lion dance, the walk-in of our winter rally, you know. You can skim to that later, but I'm gonna be one of the lions, you know? And like, they're hating on my. Like, don't I look like a dragon? I look like a dragon, bro.
Sure.
Yeah, and then Trent's gonna be in a bag like this.
Yo. All right, what's up? I'm pretty sure Jordan already introduced, so you guys already know we're up against Marshall. It's their senior night. Ready to take it. I'm at the...
What you doing, bro?
Don't jinx it again.
I met the Royal coach. He said he hated Gabrielino, but he did say, clap them, you know?
Wait,
real quick,
bro. You know our
second
thing?
Oh, yeah,
this is
the mic.
Whoa.
Was I the wrist target of the day?
You were the wrist target.
He got me, I'll be honest. The Marshall. It's not bad. Okay, but. Damn, I was the wrist target of the day.
How do we know they're all like in high school, bro?
If y'all see Marshall. Whole beard. I'm talking like Viking looking stuff. I'm like,
Bosco take dunk on you?
Oh, we don't talk about that one.
Yeah.
Ow!
No.
Yo.
No. I'm just supporting them.
What? Dude.
Yeah. I would never do that, guys. I have a girlfriend.
Dude, I have a girlfriend too, but like,
I have a girlfriend who I love very much.
A girlfriend?
I have a girlfriend who I love very much. I would never do that. Kind of this man.
I can't support our school, like, so what? Like, I'm supporting the girls' basketball team, and I have a girlfriend, like.
I'm so disappointed right now. I'm so disappointed.
Tom, what did I have to say for yourself?
I'm just supporting Gabrielino. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm gonna say.
What's up, viewers? Okay, today is January 25th. It's my aunt's birthday. She's here tonight. We just got a huge Team W over Marshall. Mike almost. We was about to, bro. Ducking and weaving. I have something to tell you guys that I haven't told anybody yet. During the second half, I hit my balls so hard, I almost asked for a sub, bro. Like, I was taking the ball, and I was like, shoot, I'm actually about to pee blood. I thought I was going to pee blood, bro. It hit, like, right on the tip, bro. It's like, direct hit. Like, fuck. My balls are so bad, bro. It was so bad.
Jordan with that down low
pass. You see that? He made the back door, beep, beep, pop. I was like, Aussie, what? Like, you're like, okay, it's time for everyone's favorite segment of the vlog, the Jordan Hump player of the game. Today, there's a lot of nominees, I'm not gonna lie. Cade was phenomenal today.
That's my boy
since day one, bro. Do you know how long I've known this dude? This is from like first grade. That's my day one, bro. Daniel, my birthday twin right here.
Mike would really beat that guy's ass, I ain't gonna lie.
He might be player of the game, but today, I can't think of one. I'm not gonna give it to Seth today.
Whoa!
I'm sorry.
He's sick.
Today I'm gonna give it to Kane. Yeah! Kane is our 20 home player in the game today.
We can't do this one.
Why not this one?
We can't do that one.
Oh, yeah, but, you know, Marshall, thank you for the gift. But I'm sorry, we're walking now. We're smoking the pack, you know, Marshall pack on my neck, you know. We're walking now. Coming successful fan of the team. Congratulations.
Hey, y'all gonna start eating the lace candy, huh? Did Jordan do his segment yet?
Yeah.
All right, now I gotta do my segment. The worst player of the game.
by Nathan, you know? Panda this food! Looked like it came from World War II, bro. Panda duck.
Look at that, bro.
She was like this. What's up? Live by a squirrel with a squirrel. Like, bro, what's wrong with this guy? Mike is the worst player of the game.
Oh, hell no.
On your campus!
What up, viewers? About to do the rally. I'm so
I'm about to run backwards.
Give me a check, look at me a check. Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like the kind of dress. Everything she never had. She showed him an off. Driving too fast. Moon is breaking through her hair. She said something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. Only getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about you lately. Does it ever drive you crazy just how fast the night changes? Everything that you ever dreamed of is disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be too afraid of. Messed up. He made it.